stupid. Somebody was near arrested over there because they broke.
Still out of pavement.
Or 68 you're using today?
So you refuse to answer the question, sir?
Is it section 60 or 68 you're using today, sir? Excuse me, sir. Is it a section 60?
Sorry?
Is it a section 60 or section 68 that you're using today, here, sir?
I'm not using it because I'm not searching anyone, am I?
Oh, okay. What section is being used here today,
section,
sir?
The act that they're acting under is section 60 of the Public Order and Criminal Justice Act 1994, which gives officers the power to stop and search anybody, yeah, once it's been designated by the senior officer in charge of an incident or an event, yeah, they can stop and search anybody for weapons, yeah.
Do you believe they've got weapons on them today?
Sorry?
Do you believe they've got weapons?
Don't need to. Section 60 gives us the power. Once a senior officer has designated an area. Can I answer one question at a time? Can I answer one question at a time?
Has anyone found any weapons?
Yeah, so the power is there for anyone. Okay? So we're not going to stop and search everybody. That would be inappropriate.
You couldn't do it. It's impossible.
Yeah, exactly. Well, it's not impossible, but it would take a hell of a long time, wouldn't it?
It would.
So the most appropriate thing would be to be selective, be sensible, and pick the people who generally cause problems. And that is generally the younger generation, between 13, up to about 20, 23. Now, that is a reasonable and a sensible approach, and if you look behind me, those people fit into that category.
I wouldn't say they do. I can't just see by looking at them that they...
How old?
It doesn't matter on age.
Well, you're just arguing with me on a point of age, so it does matter on age. We can't have a discussion about age if you're not going to enter into a discussion about age, can we?
No, but it's impossible because it goes into ageism.
No, it's not. It's based on simple, straightforward intelligence, yes? From 20 years of policing, I can tell you that the main problem of this nature of crime is committed by people between the age group.
But that's ageism.
No, it isn't.
Well, you could, if you did the figures and said it was a black person, that the figures, the estimate was that more black people were committing crime than white, would you then use that to say, well, the person is black, so that
I would say
reasonable to stop
I would
them?
Say